Ubuntu 18.04, known by the code name of Bionic Beaver, is set to become the seventh long-term support release of Ubuntu when it's released on Thursday, April 26, 2018. If you plan to upgrade Ubuntu 16.04 LTS to Ubuntu 18.04 LTS next month, then the answer of what's new is more detailed than that given to those making the comparatively small leap from the Artful Aardvark, released back in October. For instance, on new installs, Ubuntu creates a swap file instead of a swap partition. This saves on storage space without hitting performance. If you plan to upgrade, this change won't affect you. You'll stick with whatever partition setup you're using. GNOME Shell is now the default Ubuntu desktop in place of Unity. Unity is still available to use, but the experience and workflow is not a one-to-one replacement for that used in the Xenial Zurus. With Unity given the heave-ho, so too has the light DM-based Unity Greeter login screen. Its replacement, GDM, is functionally similar, though it, and Ubuntu in general, does not have support for guest sessions. As part of the change, the login screen now uses Virtual Terminal 1, Control plus Alt plus 1, instead of Virtual Terminal 7, Control plus Alt plus 7. Looks-wise, you'll notice that most stock apps, including Nautilus, use client-side decoration, aka header bars without traditional menus and title bars. Window control buttons are now on the right-hand side of Windows too. While there are some notable omissions, like the new Ubuntu theme and the latest version of Nautilus, plenty of updates, upgrades and additions are apparent, including GNOME 3.28, a minimal install option in the installer,